Denley, it's great to have you back here in MACW. Wishes under better circumstances. But I'll tell you what, we raised a little bit of money, let's see what we did. Alright. Well, here's what we do know. We've got $180 from the door. We've got $108 from the concession stand. And we had a 50-50 drawing where this gentleman over here won and he donated the whole pot back to me.
Oh my God.
Congratulations. Now, I was at a Christmas party last night with my company. And I worked with some really good people, Automax here in Jonesboro. I told them what we were doing. We were just sitting there, talking, having a good time. Ray Osment's one of the owners. He's a business guy here in Jonesboro. He's one of the owners of Automax. He reached in his pocket when he found out what I was doing. He gave me $200. He said, add that to the pot. So there you go.
Yeah! Great job, Ray, John!
Great. You ACW, everybody.
Enforcer has full reign of this match.
That's no way.
Reverse chin lock from Deadly Dale.
and right back to the side of that lock. Putting a lot of work down. I believe Teddy's back here in this match. And now I must have noticed something in the footage. I don't think it makes his way back to his feet. Back into his own corner.
Cataclysm is in a world of trouble here. Memorial Referee checking on Cataclysm. This is a devastating maneuver here, though. Cataclysm finds a way to get his arms free. Making his way to his feet. Oh, hits him with a jawjacker. He's got the break that he needs to be able to make a tag. Goes, pins the back of the head. Big Boogie's down. Can Cataclysm make a tag, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you for helping raise money for a great